ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर ऑफ आईटी एंड टेलीकॉम सैयद अमीनुल हक साहब, वर्दी चांसलर एसोसिएटी जावेद अनवर साहब, ऑनरेबल वाइस चांसलर एसोसिएटी प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर वलीउद्दीन साहब, द मेन ब्रेन बिहाइंड एनआईडी मिस्टर हसन सैयद साहब, ऑल एमिनेंट गेस्ट, अस्सलाम वालेकुम. आई एम डॉक्टर राबिया इनाम, डायरेक्टर ऑरिक, डायरेक्टर एनआईडी फ्रॉम एसोसिएटी. हियर आई विल बी गिविंग अ ब्रीफ ओवरव्यू ऑफ नेशनल आइडिया बैंक प्रोग्राम टू ऑल our guests. The vision of National Idea Bank was conceived by the President of Pakistan and developed by the Honorable President's Committee on Emerging Technologies Innovation Subgroup under the leadership of Honorable President, Honorable Minister of IT and Telecom, and respected Secretary of IT and Telecom. It is the brainchild of Mr. Hasan Sayed, founder of Ideagist, and hosted by Sir Sayed University of Engineering Technology as the national host of NIB. What is NIB? National Idea Bank is a platform and a process to recognize highly innovative ideas in a transparent manner and to vet viable ideas for the current market needs, a mechanism for different organizations where independent and experienced judges and entrepreneurs can identify and support innovative ideas. NIB program will also give mentorship to improve ideas to a viable and feasible submission. NIB goal is to give comfort and trust that ideas will not be stolen. In short, NIB is a secure platform to present brilliant ideas to the global community. NIB was inaugurated by Honorable President of Pakistan, Dr. Arif Alvi, in his presidency on 4th February 2021. It's been like 6 to 7 months since then. And what we have been doing since then, we were sending invites to the vice chancellors of all universities of Pakistan, different academicians, Director Oryx, CEOs, CTOs of high-tech firms, R&D organizations, ministries nationwide. As a result, now we have many stakeholders and partners with us, like Ignite, Pakistan Software Export Board, Pakistan 100, and so on. We have been collaborating and sending invites to higher education institutions of strategically placed cities from all provinces of Pakistan. As a result, now we have 12 city hosts of NIB from all over Pakistan. We have been collaborating and sending invites to highly qualified and experienced personnel from academia as well as industry to become judges of NIB program. As a result, now we have over 220 judges nationally and from overseas Pakistanis who have joined NIB. And it is still continuing. Our target is above 300 judges more. From its inauguration till now, although few months were wasted due to COVID lockdowns and closures of educational institutes, but still we kept on doing our work. We used to do once a week, sometimes twice a week, brainstorming sessions and meetings for like development of websites, idea selection portals, setting of idea collection criteria, setting judges selection criteria, establishing judges code of conduct. So our target was to make NIB a robust program before launching it officially. NIB team consists of members from Auric Accessibility, Ideagist, and some overseas Pakistani members, without whom, whose help, this program would not have been possible. I must give special thanks to all of them, especially Dr. Azam Rustu, Mr. Khurram Khan, Mr. Asim Siddiqui, Dr. Najam, Mr. Munir, and all. We have divided our team into different work groups. A group is for running social media campaign. A group is for development of upgraded websites and portals. There's a group which is coordinating with the city hosts, coordination with the judges. So we are still far from the our actual destination, but we are still working on it. For the first call of NIB, National Idea Bank, we have targeted six areas or sectors for ideas. And they are agriculture, construction, e-commerce, health, education, and natural resources. These areas not only tap the major SDGs, but also will address the indigenous issues of our country. In the next round, we will be focusing on another six areas to get ideas. The whole NIB competition will be held in stages. And there are basically three stages, city level, provincial level, and national level. So from today, idea submission has been started, which will end by the 8th of November. Then all 12 cities hosts will conduct pitching and selecting best ideas competition. Then these ideas will go into provincial level, where again competition will be done in 5 provinces of Pakistan. And then from there, the best ideas will finally go to the national level competition, which will be held by the end of this year, and which will bring out the top best ideas from all over brilliant minds of Pakistan. So this is the timeline. From today till 8th November, we have started, we have launched the call for ideas, and 8th November will be the deadline. So from 22nd to 26th November, there will be parallel city competitions in 12 cities of Pakistan will be going on. It will again a very happening moments for us and all over Pakistan. And then the best ideas from there will be go into the provincial competition, which will be held in the second week of December. And the best ideas from there will go to the national competition. So we'll have the best of the best as the final result will be declared on 25th December. These are the higher education institutions and are our city host of NIB, representing their cities and the neighboring cities for idea collection. Like we have from Punjab, we have University of the Punjab representing Lahore, Islamic University of Bahawalpur representing Bahawalpur, Government College Women University representing Faisalabad, University of Sialkot representing Sialkot. Then from Sindh, we have University of Karachi, representing Karachi, University of Sindh for Hyderabad, Sakhar, IBA University for Sakhar. Then we have Karakoram International University representing Gilgit-Baltistan and Kashmir. We have University of Balochistan representing Quetta. And then the federal university, that is the federal sector, that is Comsat University, Islamabad, which will be representing Islamabad and Rawalpindi. So as these universities are strategically situated in different provinces of Pakistan, collectively we have covered all areas of the country. These are our city hosts, focal persons, who are working tirelessly to make their city event successful, inshallah. It is wonderful to feel that together as a team, we have covered the whole Pakistan for this tremendous cause. Thank you very much.